I also saw Tarzan last week, and that one apparently is getting kind of some hate, and I thought it was actually pretty good.
I thought that one was supposed to be good.
I had fun with it, a lot. It was not what I expected. Which they finally, like, the original trailer for that movie did not tell me what it was. The last trailer that came out did. And I was like, oh, this seems different, actually more, way more interesting than it seemed like. And I thought it was pretty good, I thought it was fun.
Yeah.
And of course, Margot Robbie. Is that how you say her name?
Who?
Margot Robbie?
Yeah, okay? Sounds right.
Harley Quinn. Hmm? Harley Quinn.
Oh, yeah.
That, her. More of her is always great. She's Jane. And she's great. She's in everything lately.
Sure.
Because apparently, like, her breakout was Wolf on Wall Street, I think. Mm-hmm. Which she was in for, like, 5 minutes, if even.
Yep.
Which I saw that movie. I don't really remember her being in it. But then I saw Focus, which was that Will Smith movie that was kind of came and went really fast. Well, she was really good in it. And that movie actually was pretty good overall. I watched it on Netflix. And then I don't know what else I saw her in. Because I saw her in Tarzan, and then Suicide Squad's coming out. And then something else she's in is coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Fairly soon after that, I think. Which, Suicide Squad's super close. That's like next week.
Yeah.
You scared? And I'm excited, because I actually think it's going to be good. Although now I'm afraid that they're adding Flash to it, which is kind of weird. They're adding Flash to it, which seems like a really small part, but he's on the cast list. And Ben Affleck is on the cast list, even though Batman's in the movie.
Interesting.
So it's kind of weird, like, what's that mean?
Wow, I've recovered so much health doing that.
Yeah. Because you get your health buffs and you get your PP plus.
Yeah.
Too bad you don't have a ability that uses your ranged attack.
Yeah.
Because that would be, like, beast right now. I hope he's reposting. Don't tell him.
Nice. Except in the ass.
You get a counter for 12 now. It used to be 1.
Yeah. Well, I think they have that armor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He has that armor. Oh my god, he's so dead.
Yeah, run away. Run away, kid.
Stumbling off. Yeah, new message from Token. Don't forget that you can fart on dead people. There are trophies for that, but I already have one. You have to, like, fart on him.
Oh, of course you do. Oh, of course you do.
Yeah. Oh, did you put your focus on?
Yeah.
Okay. Not that the boss is. And soon you have to get to the boss first. But...
wish I had the dodge ball. That would be great.
So weak. Is he weak to fire or is he weak to whatever the hammer is?
I think he's weak to the hammer. But
what is the hammer? I didn't see you with it.
I don't remember. It is a new hammer. I don't know what it counts as.
New hammer.
Officer down. Officer down. Send back up.
Back up. You.
I repeat, officer down.
Back up will not save.
To the right hallway.
Oh, god damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 days.
That's right.
Are you just added fire? It does good damage.
Just a hammer.
Yeah. It's 52 times 2.
Heck, toughs or something. Whatever. That's what I mean.
Gain 2 PP when you fire damage?
What?
Nice. You're gonna be a PP regenerating machine.
The problem is, like, I don't know if my PP stuff, like, is worth it.
Yeah, your attacks are really strong. You lost health for that.
Oops.
Not that it matters, you just healed. But...
nice. If I remember correctly, there's one way to go.
Yeah, for sure. They funnel you through here pretty much like the way you have to go. You guys gotta remember the stuff you have to use to Kenny for.
Alert! And
you got to use the keys.
Security protocol! Skip Gordon! You just want to kick them all out of
the potion. You can kill them without fighting them. Yeah. You shoot the speaker. Is that right? Or is it something else?
Remember what the wizard taught you. Use your magic!
Oh no, shoot the sprinkler and it makes a pool, and then if you shoot the speaker and it electrocutes it. Try something. Or you just do that. I guess. That was easy.
Yeah, you can take
your
mud.
Cash.
That's the black one. I can't get into there.
Okay. You might as well give up because okay. I need the key somewhere and you'll never find it.
He's here to go pee in his office.
You could probably use those to hit them. Yeah,
he's got a sickle now!
He's so dazed.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, you're fine though. He sees Keith though. Oh, maybe not. There you go.
He should just be good to be
a star.
Oh,
I
got it.
Run over and then him with the chairs. Oh, look, ginger freckles.
Okay. On the off chance, that's what we need. I'll equip it. But I can't remember. How do you get to that? Oh, there it is.
There you go.
Buddy command. Yeah, listen to Princess Candy. That's right. Princess Candy is a badass.
Strap-on.
So what?
Strap-on.
Yeah.
There you go. Regain 25 HP when healed. More healing power.
Yeah.
You should never be low on health. At least you're.
Well, I think that's where like the strategy should be, that I use butters, but then I do the I always use my Sling of David. Like, once I get enough friends,
yeah.
Use the Sling of David to always attract people to attack me.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ginger, I'm authorized.
Oh, shit!
You can pick the brass key for my cold dead hand.
Shoot the... Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
No, yeah, shoot that. Nice.
You can pick the brass key for my cold dead hands.
Cold dead hands?
They just start down.
Yeah. So they could get up if they get healed, but they're dead already.
Okay, so it's probably gonna take a little bit.
That's it though. They'll do damage with butters, then he'll die from burning. Or butters will just fucking destroy him.
Yeah, butters.
Need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time. Not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door, you need the gold key. And the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he just hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
He's found the brass key.
Oh, that's so good.
Yeah, it really is.
No, you're out. Oh. You can't hold any more potions. Not that you'll need them.
I got the dodgeball, but probably this Mongolian bow is more ridiculous.
For now, yeah. Until you can get, like,
let's see.
Yeah, it's less damage, but it's a...
It bounces.
It's a hit rate target. You'll get better dodgeballs, though, that do more. Like, I think that one hits, like, two.
Okay, so brass key. Where's the brass key let me get into?
That's the general closet. Maybe it's that one right there? Yeah.
He's here, guard the key!
Oh, okay, so...
And then you were stuck here.
Shoot this.
Yeah.
Protect the key! Protect the key!
There we go, there's one down. Probably four people down. Yeah, there's those two. You could probably hit the books to knock... I think that books is the last one, actually. Shoot the books, it'll hit the last one and knock him down.
There's two of them.
That one's not, you're saving him.
Oh, that's right.
He gives you a silver key.
He's got a glass shard. Okay.
More potions. What'd you get? Oh. 10%, extra 10% damage, or. That one's probably better. Over in the end.
Yeah.
10% damage is significant. The per attack too, so like if you're doing 40 or whatever, you're gonna get an extra 4 damage per each attack, so it's like extra 12.
It might be.
Your word is a plan,
my lord. Nice. So yeah, Butters has some.
That's right.
Don't be afraid to ask.
Healing touch him.
Damn it. Okay, there we go.
Yes, sir.
It's the only thing I'm really
doing. There, Butters.
I thought I was a daughter. There were too many of them. There were too small. There were too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Bring back your prisoners.
Yeah.
Okay. You pick up all the items? Or there's the
yeah,
just
those
over?
Are all like, yeah.
Yeah.
Because I haven't had to use much of them.
Yeah.
Because I am now broken.
No more potions.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, he said. This is Mackie's name. One wrong step and we can end up in the kitchen.
A
gold key. No human has ever laid hands on
it
before. Let's hope it holds
for
a
while.
What a surprise, Mackie.
Yeah, Mackie.
Is there another thing I can unlock before going to the cafeteria?
There's that. What's that say?
Hallmarkers.
Okay.
Oh, so I'm guessing, okay.
Out in the basement.
So probably have to...
And there was that other door, too, around the hall.
What?
Don't you remember? Oh, is it the basement also? Are they both the basement?
Okay.
You can't go in there either, in the principal's office.
Alright.
Yeah, go back to the beginning part. Mm-hmm. No, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Oh. Nice. Actually, you can shoot that there too. I wonder what that is. Is that just to knock someone out?
Yep.
Yep. There's a vent at the bottom right there that you can shoot there.
Oh yeah, I forgot to shoot that. Shoot Pokemon? Yeah.
I'll have to come back later for that.
What is the alien probe get you in this one?
Gets you up into the vent probably.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Time to write you up a pearl.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. You're not that's the boss, you guys.
You still think this is a game?
So good. Oh man.
Deadly force is authorized.
What do you think the strategy should be here?
I would probably take out the other two guys first, because they're going to be the weakest. You'd be able to take them out fast.
I didn't work my way up through the bus patrol answer to you, Kerr!
Wow.
Not bad. Butter's confession ball, no, I can't, because he's in the back row.
He can.
That would be better in the front row, though, because you'll have both of them.
Feel that
righteous fury! Oh, I forgot to heal myself.
Oh, yeah.
To get the extra
maybe. Maybe you can use your arrows next turn. Nice.
What? He's chilling.
Use an arrow!
Hurry! Fart. Oh, you don't have enough mana. Is it that, or is it using the triangle version of the one of the moves? You know what I mean?
No, I think it is the fart. So let's use a small fart.
Those are farts too, though, but that's like a special fart. The dragon shot. Like, when you do your melee, your ranged, or whatever, you can do a triangle version. It's like you can do the X and square, and it's a fart. But yeah, I think that's his logo for Dragon Shadow. And he's stunned, so he won't do his attack or whatever.
He's grossed out.
Nice.
That's right, butters. Red Death Remote.
So sick.
I'm just itching to use this referral slip.
The last one didn't even matter. So much PP anyway.
I'll just heal anyway. And I have full PP.
Oh my god, I'm so fucked.
It's like 100 times easier. I mean, to be fair, we got the Mongolian weapon. That's that.
It's a big difference, yeah.
It does rock a lot of things.
What's that? Oh, that's pretty cool. Daywalker.
You didn't have the trophy?
Nope. That was the Freckle one.
Oh.
You had to fight him with freckles on. Shoot that thing up there.
Which one? Oh, no.
The speaker.
I will not stand on the water when I shoot that.
Son of a bitch!
Good job, Butters.
It's the glasses!
Damn you, boy!
Oh boy.
That's funny. That's very funny.
Thanks for letting me out again. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm headed to
Cooper Peak.
See you there.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see. Well, I know what
Mace
ability.
Mace of Restoration.
Because I think the ability I should get is this one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I can't equip the same weapon right now, though.
What'd that do? Attack goes down. Not bad, though. It's still... And you'll be in the high 90s with that one, because you get 3 attacks instead of 2.
Yeah, I'll do it.
20 gross damage is better, technically. No, wait.
No.
I'm thinking of a different one.
Oh, did the fire?
No, the 10 fire is good. Was there was a different? Is it on your bow that you have the other one?
Yeah, the 10% more.
Yeah, the 20 is still better for you right now, but eventually the 10% will be more.
Oh, should I do 20 gross damage?
Yeah, the 20 gross will be stronger for now, by a couple points, not a lot, but it's also an extra debuff too, which is not bad. Has two armor regen too. So you'll lose the HP. You'll lose HP regen, but you'll get extra PP regen because you'll recover 4 on your own without butters, right?
Okay. No, it's well. The problem is it only happens on the outside. Wait, what am I doing now? I want to equip Druid Crown. Then I will put the fire PP there.
So we go back to Drew.
So I get
adds two armor, gain 2 PP when you do a fire, and regain 2 PP when you're outdoors.
Yeah.
Which is most of the time. Although, I guess not, because most of the quests you go on are inside. So it's like the school, the tavern,
I don't have
the ship, the Taco Bell. Ooh.
I don't know.
So you lose some healing, but you won't need to heal as much.
And I can get that 5. There we go. Alright, I'm pretty buffed out.
Yep.
Let's go to Koopa Keep, and then we're done for today?
Yeah, I think that's fine. I think that ends the first day, doesn't it?
Oh.
Or do you have to go to the tavern first?
We'll see.
I don't remember how... What was the last thing we did in the other game? Was it the Alien Ship? Or did we play more?
No, we played a little bit more than the Alien Ship.
Okay. Yeah, because we did, like, the Jesus stuff and things like that.
You and me to fight with you? But look like they should follow the herd in the name of time conditions.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled.
Yay!
It's my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag.
Yay!
Douchebag. Title upgrade.
I took off all my armor. Regular
dude.
It's the bard.
Yeah. I gotta fight the bard.
I like how my freckles came off, but I'm still wearing the Mongolian beard. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't realize that.
You got new equipment for...
No, but like my yarmulke, like...
Oh, it got better.
Yeah.
I never noticed that before either. Huh.
It seems like some edge workers out now.
Do you not have a second patch for that?
For what?
For the robes.
Go back to the robes. I probably
it's
do.
It's got 2 slots.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Well, here, I can do this then. Well, this is probably better, right? Plus 20 holy damage per victor.
Yeah, maybe. It's pretty good. The plus 10 damage, though, is when you're bleeding, I think.
Yeah. No, I'm out of patches, so I can probably just get another patch.
Yeah. And borrow them?
Oh. No, I think I have to... I need to finish this.
Yeah,
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. Not easy, but being able to cut a spell from a distance can save you
cut
a battle.
Spell.
Now I'm going to demonstrate. Yeah!
God.
Let me show you one more time. Watch closely.
Never.
Yeah!
Fart on someone else.
You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cut the magic, throw down your opponent.
Now
let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Magikin, could you come help us with something? This is gonna be sweet. Yes? It's gone. Could you unspar with your bedroom when you did it about a new move? Come down! Now,
come down! Oh, but it's hilarious.
If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey.
Ooh, the Inn of the Giggling Donkey.
Let's find the poor dude and take
the
sleep back to the other part.
Oh, that's
right. Let us sign the bony premium to justice! Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
To the Giggling Donkey!
I think this is where we stopped the first time we played.
Yeah.
But we had a lot less done.
Yeah.
You're a lot more decked out and like have done
I'm
more stuff.
Here,
yeah.
Here's what
we got. Quick patches. Oh, they're all too much.
I don't see X-ray equipment.
KKK.
Well, two candle buckets. The Club of Smiting!
Reduces shields by one. On perfect attack, lowers target defenses.
I don't know. Oh, I have the thing equipped right now, that's why.
What thing?
The Holy Staff.
Oh.
So, the Mace of Rest Restore. Let's see.
I mean, that'd be nice.
If it wasn't two attacks, it would be okay.
Uh-huh.
I think with three attacks and running, it's probably better.
Yeah.
Even though I could apply two things. Yeah. Especially because I'm just going to use the bow.
Mm-hmm. True story.
Alright. Well, we can't do anything else.
Yep, that's it. I'm going to go fight the bard.
Alright, so
save? Sure. Yep, save game. Yes. Did it? Save. Okay, there we go. New slots. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Remember when saving was like this?
Yep. Back in the day. The PS3.
Alright. Well, we've done a lot.
We finished a lot. This is a very good progress. And there's still no one watching. That's okay.
We didn't do this for the followers.
Nope.
We just wish we had some. Alright. Well, we'll see you later.
Thanks for watching. We'll play more.
There it is.
Oh god, where'd they get my noggin?
Well, maybe we're not done.
Bye.
Are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.